Good day, good day. Yes, yes. Go straight in, straight in. Yes, yes. Excellent work. Excellent work. Woo! You look great, great, great. Yes. Oh. I am so glad I got this job.
Whoa.
This is the whoa,
man.
Best job
that
in the
food
world.
Smells so
yes.
good.
Straight in.
I wonder what table number
oh,
I
yes.
got.
Whoa, whoa. Hold on. Wait right there. Where do you think you're going?
Into the banquet hall?
Not dressed like that.
Why not?
This, sir, is a prestigious event. Didn't you get your outfit in the invitation?
Oh, so that's what that hideous looking thing was.
Please, I wouldn't be caught dead wearing such a terrible outfit.
Mm-mm. What I have on is quite fine.
Look, boss, everyone in here is wearing the JC only brand. How you look will reflect badly on the designer. Whatever will you say if you were to run into the designer in the banquet hall wearing that ball of rags? Ew!
Ball of rags? Listen, sir, this hair is vintage. Vintage, I say. If I were to see that designer, I would tell him.
Tell me what? Why are you not wearing my designer wear, sir? Please call the security.
Oh, wow. I tell you. Well, dear children, we cannot be saved in our own filthy rags. Mm-mm-mm. Which means by our own works and behavior. It is not enough to simply say, I am a Christian, and then live a life of bad behavior. You know, like stealing the cookie, lying, and disobeying your mommy. No. This is taking Jesus' name in vain. The truth of the matter is, how you behave does not only make you look bad, it also makes your designer look bad. Yes, if you want to change, this is the best thing to do. Take your time to get to know your designer. You know, like read your Bible, pray every day, read your Bible, pray every day, and you grow. And the more you look at your designer, the more you become your designer. You'll notice all your bad deeds start to fall away. And you will be wearing, like me, your JC only designer wear. You know, Jesus Christ only designer wear. Accept Jesus Christ, for by his name and righteousness only can we be saved. Now, where is that food?